So that sparked a fire within the Playboy. You know what? At that time, I wasn't a Playboy. I was just Preston Paradise. Just a young lad trying to cut my teeth in this business. 20-some-odd years later, I'm sitting atop. You're looking at the godfather of South Georgia wrestling. I am the bad guy for a reason.